get going. No worries, no worries. So there's our plane. That's what we're going to do. We're going to do a practice climb up there. We're going to get in that plane. We're going to go up and jump out of that damn thing. Or we might be behind the pilot seat. I don't know who's going first. It doesn't really matter. You're going first? Okay, yeah. So we're sitting here. Door opens up. Stay put. I'll tighten up on these side straps. And then I'll say, get your feet up. So take your feet, put them on the step. This is the hardest part of the whole skydive, right there. All right, cross your arms, head back. Most important part, take on the breath. Just to slow things down a little bit here, then we set up. Ready, set, and ready to go. So come on up. In the air, you got your arms crossed. I tap you on the shoulders. If everything is cool, take your arms, put them up, fly. Look around, see everything. Under canopy, we'll be flying together. You can fly the parachute. I'm busy talking, so it's not a big deal. I'll bring this into land, theoretically, in that circle, but it's a really calm day, so it's kind of overshoot the undershoot type thing. So what you need to do is feet all the way up the front, let me land first. Make sense? Sweet! Do you want out of here?